ये बॉडी इज प्रोजेक्टेड वर्टिकली अपवर्ड्स फ्रॉम द सरफेस ऑफ द अर्थ विथ ए वेलोसिटी इक्वल टू 1/3 ऑफ एस्केप वेलोसिटी द मैक्सिमम हाइट अटेन्ड बाय द बॉडी विल बी इन गिवन क्वेश्चन ए बॉडी इज प्रोजेक्टेड इन अपवर्ड डायरेक्शन विथ इनिशियल वेलोसिटी 1/3 ऑफ द एस्केप वेलोसिटी We know escape velocity VE is equals to square root of 2gm by r, where m is the mass of the planet, g is universal gravitational constant, and r is the radius of the planet. This is the formula for the escape velocity. Here, initial velocity of upward projected body is 1/3 of the escape velocity. 1/3 into square root of 2gm by r. So when this body is projected with this velocity, it reaches to maximum height. In this question, we have to find out the height reached by the upward projecting body. By using law of conservation of energy, let us find out the value of maximum height. Total mechanical energy of the upward projecting body on the surface of the earth. Kinetic energy, 1/2 mu² and potential energy -gmm/r. When it reaches to the maximum height, kinetic energy is zero and potential energy is -gmm/r+h. 1/2 mu² is equals to gmm/r -gmm/r+h. Take gmm common, 1/r minus 1/r+h. Here 1/2 mu². Here m get cancelled on both side. u²/2 is equals to gm into LCM is r into r+h. r+h -r plus r minus r get cancelled. u²/2 is equals to gm/r into h/r+h. Now we know the initial velocity. U is equals to 1/3 into square root of 2gm/r. u² is equals to 1/9 into 2gm/r. Substitute here. 1/9 into 2gm/r. Here in denominator 2 is there. gm/r into h/r+h. 2 get cancelled. gm/r on both sides get cancelled. Take cross multiplication, r+h is equals to 9h, 8h is equals to r, h is equals to r/8. We know radius of the earth 6400 kilometers. So maximum height reached by the upward projecting body is 800 kilometers. First option is correct.